Christ, there's a rock there. Meep, meep.
Okay, so we made it to Caton for round two of the SART. It's fucking cold. So we stayed in Swags last night. Couldn't find my sleeping bag. So that was a bit shit. But yeah, we're taking off in about 2.5 hours. Briefing's in 50 minutes. So have brekkie, try and warm up a bit, and yeah, then go do that, go to our fuel dump.
Okay, that's where we're going. Sorry? Yeah, I stopped to help 74. Binned it into a tree on the transport. Yep.
Where nobody cries, no one is getting out of here. saw the dust.
Fucking sidecars.
77.575.
Cheers.
Righto, so we're a few days after the Mike Connors trial now, and I'm just going to put a disclaimer out there. The bike setup was not ideal. It was far from it. We're going to put some time into setting it up this weekend, getting it actually dialed in before we go to Robbie the following weekend. Where I am, all we really have to ride, we've got an extremely rocky single track and a kind of sandy track that pisses a lot of locals off, and hard packed river clay. So nothing, absolutely nothing like what we got in South Australia to race in. So the bike setup wasn't there, the forks are too stiff, the shocks too soft. We went to the recommended sag settings of like under 110 mil, which doesn't suit my riding style.